did you stand there all alone? Oh, I cannot explain what's going down. I can see you standing next to me. In and out, somewhere else right now. You sigh, look away. I can see it clear as day. Close your eyes, so afraid. Hide behind that baby.
Oh my God, it's a beautiful day. It's so nice out. Spring and summer is finally starting to hit. I wanted to just honestly sit down and kind of talk about what's been, I need to buy some glasses. It's bright as hell. I just want to sit down and just kind of chat, take a nice easy video to discuss about how this little project has been going. So basically just about a week ago, I believe this video is going to be day 8. I decided every day I'm going to post something. It's been more of like a little movie with music every single day. And I've loved it. It has been just so much fun. I struggle so much with trying to come up with a video and then spending so much time just thinking about it, how I want to edit it, how it's going to be perfect. And then I set expectations too high and I start to get really hard on myself. I just honestly said, fuck it. How about just every day if I could film something, even if it's not that great. And I don't think most of my videos have been like amazing at all. They're just kind of there and they have a lot of issues. Filming every day has been definitely a struggle and it's something to learn, but it's been keeping me so creatively motivated. And every day I'm like waking up of like, what do I want to film? What do I want to do today? And it's honestly exactly what I was hoping for. Editing has been tough, I won't lie. The hardest part is getting back, kind of everything winds down say around 10 or 11 p.m. and it takes me about 2 or 3 hours to edit. So I've been going to bed probably around 1 to 3 a.m. Every day this week. Last night particularly, I was up at 8, worked all day, and I didn't get home until 11:30, and then I didn't finish editing until about 3:30, just to wake up at 7 o'clock for work. And thank God my job is somewhat hybrid, so I didn't go in today, and I've taken a little step back, but it's not something I can do all the time, so I need to really focus on time management. That's number one from what I've learned about this project I've been doing. It's about 3 o'clock. I'm gonna get some work done on the beach here and then probably go climbing, play Helldivers 2 tonight. Just take it very, very easy. It's kind of been a crazy week and I don't wanna just burn myself out immediately. I still feel good. I am not loathing editing. I'm not already hating it or something. It's honestly like, I'm having a lot of fun with it. In college was quite easy, and I, like I said before, I kind of found myself stuck in that creative loop. But once I got like an official 9-to-5 full-time job, Monday through Friday, it was like, damn. My time and commitment for videos is gonna go down extremely fast if I don't start something soon. It was kind of just a challenge to myself to be able to keep what I've always wanted to do. I've always loved making videos. I've always loved YouTube. It's just been something that I've always really wanted to do in my life. And when I hit that 9-to-5, I just know it's kind of this general idea of like, you get your job and then that's just what you do. You just work for the rest of your life, which isn't bad. I hate how everyone thinks that working a job is like a death sentence. I wanted to find a way to work this job because, I mean, it's real life. You can't not do anything and make a shitload of money unless you're just born lucky. And it's not a real expectation just to like, I'm gonna quit my job and make YouTube videos. It's like, no, I still have to work. I still have to make ends meet. I still have to fucking eat food. And I mean, we all live in reality, and at the end of the day, you have to work whether you like it or not. I don't want to use my work as a crutch of why I can't make videos or why, man, I would make a video, but you know, I have work today, or you know, I'm too tired at night. And they're all fair excuses. It is extremely hard. This has been 1 week, and I've gotten less sleep this week than I have in a while. So I'm not saying all those struggles aren't very, very real. I am just challenging myself to try to pass by those struggles that I felt myself going into. I know this video isn't particularly exciting. It's gonna be very chill, but I think a lot of these videos I've been focusing more on like establishing shots, and I'd like to talk more and maybe go more personal. My desk build I wanna do. Yeah, I don't know really what's gonna happen with this series, this project I keep calling it. I don't know what the fuck it is really, but I'm having fun. I just wanted to, it's been a week. It's been 1 week of doing this, and I am very, very happy I decided to make this call. So I gotta get some work done. It's a beautiful day. Look at these birds.
Peace of mind. Looking for the